good day. In this question, we will be solving for the number of atoms present in one aluminum coin.